could run total drive for the T-plus travel and look back.
Thank you. about to give it the jar. I can see my wheel move this a little because of the bushings. But when you hit it, if it, yeah, it just falls. And there's no way I can bring it back over. Not revving up enough. And I'm not going to be hard on it. Probably most of the time I'll do it. It's more challenging if you do it on slow. That's the hardest because it's going to get a run out of it. So that won't bring shit that way. I only ran it hard to test it to see what it can look like. So I can go to not do that.
stuff, he's got to pay attention to where he goes.
I've noticed, I've got a couple times I'm going to feel like I hit the bottom and it doesn't.
Oh, on this?
Yeah.
Oh, we haven't went up. We went up some big stuff, though. Got marks from today.
No, that was the first time we went up those big rocks.
I don't think I hit those.
Yeah, we did.
You sure?
Yeah. We got a couple really good gouges in here.
I had them before. That would have been the other day. Oh, I was doing on big rocks. Yeah, little stuff like this is rolling. They won't do any damage. Just the ones that are abrupt that's gonna shove the wheel back. We feel them a lot after I put that feather bolt in there. That wasn't quite right. At this speed, you don't make any dust.